All right, so I am putting together my pool, okay? It's a Summer Waves active frame pool, 14 feet by 36 inches. I went and bought this big old tarp because I couldn't find the right measurements or whatever, so I just got something that was bigger so it would be enough for the pool to go on. I got my baby with me watching. Say hey, baby. She's sitting there being good.
Say hey. I'm Mayur. Mayur.
Anyway, she's 8 months old. We just had her. So about to put together the pool, and here's the tarp. It's big as heck. My backyard is also big, so it's fine, I guess. Don't mind the trash and everything, but it's a pretty big yard. A little homemade shed. We're about to get it together. We got the patio furniture out there, you know, and we're gonna put together a canopy to go over it to a gazebo, but that can be the next video. But anyway, stay tuned because you're about to see me just basically lay it all flat. I should fold it in half, shouldn't I?
It's not gonna be that big.
I don't think.
So should it go right there? Or should it come up closer? Or should it be further back? You see my mic?
Thank you.
So basically, I just laid the chirp down. And it looks like it's okay right there. So yeah, I'm gonna put the pool liner on there, and then we're gonna build the pool. And then we're gonna get in it after it fills up. So see you in the next part.